it could get stressful, yes. Eventually, you have to find alternatives or keep going with what you're trying to achieve.
Give Stephen Romero Hernandez a task, and he'll try, try, and try again until he completes it.
He's precise, he's tenacious, he doesn't stop. As a person, he's kind, he's courteous, he's respectful. So he's the whole package. He really, really, embodies a model student.
See how that sits?
The 18-year-old is wrapping up his senior year and this senior project at Northeast Metro Tech in Wakefield. Stephen and his robotics and automation classmates are building moving targets for a carnival-type shooting gallery to be used with a Nerf gun. Everything is built piece by piece, circuit by circuit, even assembling computers from the ground up and writing code to operate the game.
So that programming, it tells instructions for this controller. Okay. And this portion right here, it's what controls the power for the motors itself. As well with the sensors, they're all wired up into terminals here, and that's all connected to the controller as well.
I may not understand it, but watching him at work, I can tell he absolutely loves it.
It's just a lot of dopamine kicking in to whenever I do stuff like this, and I just keep going. I wake up early if I have to, I'll just keep going with my projects, keep working.
So this is not just school to you. This is a passion. This is a hobby. This is fun.
Pretty much. This is what I want to do in life.
In fact, he'll start at Benjamin Franklin Cummings Institute of Technology in Boston with 20 credits under his belt, all thanks to a partnership with his high school. That's 1 year of college done.
Your parents must love that.
Yeah, and all I got to do is their second year of college, and then I get my associate's degree already.
Aside from his knack for all things circuit board, PC, and electric motor related, Stephen also scores high on the academic side of school, balancing all honors and AP classes with his vocation, maintaining a nearly 4.4 GPA, and how about being named Vocational Student of the Year among his many other awards and accolades. Not bad for a kid who at 6, maybe 7 years old, started troubleshooting issues on his parents' computer and is now well on his way to becoming a mechanical engineer.
Stephen Romero Hernandez, for all your accomplishments in the robotics and automation program here at Northeast Metro Tech, you get this
high five!
In Wakefield, Antoinette Antonio, WCBB News Center 5.